That's not going to be very good.
Yep, that's not very good.
Backwards. Oh, get over. I didn't even look at that on the mini map to make sure that was going to carry. Near hard enough. God, that was all downhill. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, come on. Darn it. What a waste. kick right. Oh, so close. That was going to be a good shot. Not the wind would push it more than that. They're such skinny fairways. I need to get a club that will find one. Oh, not that one. That was a pure slice. Man. Get out of the water. For driving club swinging way too hard. 13. Just burned the right edge. Oh man, that's a perfect putt. Get over. Stop. that line wider. Stop. Man, drivers are all slicing. Driver is not the shot today. Gimme and just get the heck out of this hole. This one's bad. Same club. Six iron there. It's not good enough draw. doing? First good shot, I hit in like four holes. That's nice. Get on the other fairway then. Man, I played for a big fade and I just kind of pulled it and hit it straight. Yep, it's just a big pull. Well, we got lucky, but the driver is broken today. Get up. Stop. Hitting mad slices, trying to correct it, and pulling everything now. Something 223. Takes a big bounce forward. Come on. It's right on the lip. Come on. This hybrid onto the front a little bit good. Should be good. Way short. That's it? Don't go in the tree. Don't go in the tree. Caught that one a little fat and getting lazy. Now what? Can I actually actually smooth it, or what's going to happen here? Come on, draw. Come on. Oh, I had the wrong club for that. Huh. Yeah. The jury's still out on whether the distances are accurate in E6 versus what they are in my real life, anyway. Well, when you need a save, you can make a putt. That's nice. You dirty dog. Just trying to hit it light with this in between the clubs. It's a wrap.